Hi everyone, it's Winona the Left-Handed Beater back for another opening unboxing. I believe this is my bargain bead box for September. I think it doesn't say on the front, but from the customs declaration, I think that's what it is. And what do we have here? Yes, it is. So, and everyone that I've talked to has said that I would really like this month's subscription. I haven't watched any videos and it kills me, but let's see here. It says the theme is ancient icon, and it says one of humanity's oldest and most mysterious symbols. Spirals appear in ancient cultures of the globe, across the globe. I used spirals in my last necklace. That's kind of interesting. They are believed to represent femininity, growth, and the cycle of life, the journey of the sun across the sky, and the path of the soul. We've paired this enigmatic motif with carnelian, and druzy agate gemstones that have been featured in jewelry for thousands of years. Rounding out your collection are earth-toned treasures, sparkling crystals, and a variety of copper findings. Oh, I am going to like this. I love copper. Okay, and it says here that we have approximate retail value of the shipment is $71. So let's dive in and see what we have. Ooh, I like the yellow bag even. I love that color. So, oh, sorry, I hit ya. I'm so sorry. So let's put you guys to the side over here. And we'll find number one. Oh my goodness, I've got some really neat stuff in here. Number one is 16-inch strand of 4mm bicone crystal beads. Bicone beads, sorry. Magma AB. Oh my goodness, that's pretty. Oh, I love that color. This is the color in my house. Definitely. I love that color. Okay, so number two. Oh, number two is a 16-inch strand of 4x3mm crystal rondelle beads in sea green shimmer. That's interesting. This is looking like a very Arizona palette. That's nice. I like that. Ooh, I'm happy. I'm so happy with my darling bead box, and I'm happy with this one, and I just got the August one, and I'm just a happy, happy girl today. Number three is a meter of 5.5x3.5mm steel Figaro jewelry chain. And I think, okay, yeah, I think Figaro is becoming one of my favorite chains. I really like that. It's so nice. And I love copper. Okay, that's three. Number four. Ooh, mama. Ooh, this is cool. A 46mm spiral pendant, and it's nickel free. Oh my, that's gorgeous. Looks like an old shield. That is nice. Oh man, that is really nice. Number five is five pieces of 10mm half matte crystal chevron round beads in magma AB. Oh, these are cool. These are cool. We'll put three on there and we'll put the other two down. Aren't those cool? How can you tell like I'm a 70s kid? Everything's cool. And they're different. Look at the chevron on this one. This one's different than the rest. The other two are like these two. No, this one's a little different. Let's put them all on. I should be quilting. But those are cool. I am going to have to break my no spending thing and go on online and maybe pick up a few more of those. Problem is the shipping to Canada, it's like $25 to ship a few beads. Anyway, what number is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is 10 pieces of 15 millimeter brass French hook ear wires, and these are nickel free. These are a little different. And then from the front there, like that, and the side. I just ordered a whole bunch of ear wires from AliExpress because I didn't have any in the colors I needed. But that's okay, they'll get used. 7. Number 7 is a 7.5 inch strand of 6 millimeter fiber optic cat's eyes, glass cat's eye beads in light peach. And these are awesome. These are really nice. I don't know, I should have my lights set up a little different. And then 8 is 2-piece 21 by 13 millimeter chandelier links, lead free, or no, sorry, nickel free. Those are nice too. I don't use a lot of the chandelier links in my jewelry. What number was that? That must have been 8. This is 9. 8-inch strand of 6 millimeter crystal faceted pear beads, champagne shimmer. And oh yeah, look at the shimmer. And they're not quite circular. They're like a nice Bartlett pear. Oh, those are pretty. Oh my goodness, I just love this. Oh man. 10 is 7 pieces of 18 by 13 millimeter spiral links or drops, or and drops, lead free and cadmium free. And aren't these cool? Oh, even just a pair of earrings just with that. These are cool. I wish they had the link on the other side as well. Number 11 is 10 pieces of 12 by 8 millimeter spiral drops that are lead free, nickel free, and cadmium free. And these are just little drops. These are cool too. Oh my goodness. This is very Mesopotamian. That's the word that comes to my head. Oh, what's that island? Starts with an M in the Mediterranean. I don't know. So 12 is 7-piece 11 millimeter spiral beads, lead free, nickel free, cadmium free. You know where they had the bulls, the labyrinth. Why can't I think of the name of that place? But that's what I think of when I think of these. It takes you back in time. Cool. Half drop pendants, number 13. Number 13 is 2 pieces of 23 by 34 millimeter half spiral drop pendants that are lead free and nickel free and cadmium free. Those are nice. Look at the aging. Look at how they're different. That is so cool. Number 14 is 3 sets of 17 by 22 millimeter swirl patterned toggle clasps, lead free and nickel free. This is gorgeous. I think this is my best bargain bead box I've ever gotten. I haven't gotten them for long, but I think this is my favorite one by far. Number 15 is, oh my goodness, a 30 millimeter carnelian teardrop pendant that has been dyed and heated. I don't know why they need to do that. I wish they could leave the stones natural. But there it goes. Yeah, it's fairly opaque. The edges are just transparent. But I do wish they would leave them undyed. What was that one? Boy, I sure lose my mind fast. Number 16 is this I've been looking at, I've been eyeing up. This is a 15-inch strand of 6x4mm faux turquoise rondelle beads, and these are man-made. Turquoise is hard to find now. Real turquoise. And what's on the market is generally more the green turquoise than the blue. You have to be very careful if you're looking for turquoise and make sure it's real, because there's a lot of fakes out there. And a lot of China, and I don't want to pick out China, but I just know that they do this in China, is when you cut stones and grind stones, there's powder left, and they're taking that powder and they're gluing it together and selling that as turquoise. Well, it is turquoise, but there's a lot of like epoxy and foreign things in there as well. But anyway, that's my sermon for the day. Number 17 is 5-piece strand of 10 millimeter Druzy style agate round beads, and these have been dyed and heated, and these are absolutely gorgeous. Oh my goodness, I love these. Oh, I would love these even more if they were bigger. But oh, they're gorgeous. They almost look like wood. Oh, so cool. I love that. So then 18 is 10 piece, 12 millimeter handmade porcelain round beads, a red orange shimmer. And these are gorgeous. I love ceramic and porcelain beads. I say that every time I see them. But aren't those beautiful? Oh my goodness. 19 is 1-piece, approximately 30 millimeters, Druzy style agate barrel bead focal. And this has been dyed and heated, and this is amazing. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Look at that. Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. I definitely need to get to their website today, because I'm behind the ball on everything, because I don't get the bead box until everyone else has gotten it. Number 20 is a 15-inch strand of 8mm carnelian round beads that have been dyed and heated. Aren't those beautiful? Carnelian is a good stone. Or your sacral chakra. And number 21 is 30 pieces of 8mm 5-petal swirled bead caps, lead-free, nickel-free, cadmium-free. And these are really nice too. You know, I've complained the last few months about the amount of metals in them, but I don't mind metals like these, because these are hard to find. But, you know, man, every time I do a video, I have to drop a bead. I guess I get my exercises in. I get a couple of get down on the floors and get up on the floor, off the floors a day. Anyway, I think, honestly, this is right up here with the Jesse James bead box for me this time. It really is. This is absolutely unbelievable. And I can't pick a favorite. I really can't. Like, I love the hat. I love the hat. I love the hat. I love that. These are amazing. Like, I can't pick a favorite. I'm sorry. If you have a favorite, maybe mention it in the comments. But I just think this box has been truly, they have blown this box out of the park. Just like Sam did a few months ago, remember? I just love that. And it's personal taste, right? Like for some people, oopsie, I hit the cord. For some people, these colors aren't their colors, but these colors are mine and I love it. I feel like I, like Ava saying, I love it. I need it. I need to keep it. But anyway, this has been lots of fun. I wish you lots of luck and happiness. Until we meet again, take care. Bye-bye.